Hello, my name is May St. John. I'm a head and neck cancer surgeon at the Johnson Comprehensive Cancer Center at UCLA. One of my mentors said to me, you know, May, you might want to check into head and neck surgery. I was absolutely taken by the beauty of the anatomy. This is the anatomy that underlies how people smile, what defines who they are, their face, their personality. These are nerves that allow them to kiss their children goodnight, and I became very fascinated with trying to help patients who had cancer in this area. Where patients have a tumor, we obviously want to resect the tumor in its entirety, but we don't want to over-resect. We don't want to take nerves or a portion of somebody's face or tongue that we do not need to take if the cancer is not there. One morning, I was heading to the hospital to operate on a young woman who had two very small children. And heavy on my mind was the fact that I was going to be taking a portion of her tongue. The question really kind of weighed heavily upon me, May, how much of the tongue are you going to have to take? Which is a question that so many of my patients ask. And as I was backing out in my hurry to get to the hospital that morning, I started hearing my car say beep, 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 because I was getting close to the front hedges. And it dawned upon me in that moment, well, you know, my car has a sensor that allows me to know how far I am from different objects such as trees or other cars. How come we can't build a tool that would allow me to see cancer down to the cellular level in the operating room? So when the patient wakes up, I could tell them, I precisely resected your tumor and I saved everything down to the last cell that I could. So the system that we have built is called the DOCI system, or the Dynamic Optical Contrast Imaging System. And this is the system that we're currently using in the operating room now in an effort to try to resect tumors precisely. This system was built here at UCLA, and the beauty of the system is that it was conceived and built in collaboration with Dr. Warren Grundfest and Dr. Zachary Taylor. And that's the beauty of working at UCLA and the Johnson Comprehensive Cancer Center, is that interdisciplinary or transdisciplinary research is really supported and fostered. For the future, what I really envision is a pen-sized object, the size of a curt knife that I use in the operating room, that can then actually cut around the tumor. And while I'm cutting, I can see where the tumor ends and therefore be able to resect the tumor precisely. And this is a device that I can then share with all surgeons all throughout the world, and no matter which part of the body they're operating on. So we can preserve as much function as possible for humanity everywhere.